and see the Oklahoma upside down. And the first thing they did with us, they put every little boat that wasn't damaged to work trying to save these people that jumped overboard. We lowered these rope ladders, and those that were not hurt very bad, there were quite a few of them we could put to work. We had to send to the Navy Yard to get blueprints of the bottom of the Oklahoma. But see, it'd be like the floor is the ceiling, and they're walking around on the ceiling, tapping, hoping that we'll hear them.